Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the final episode of Outlast. I don't care if it takes me an hour. This is going to be the last episode. Now, I think I have one very important question. How do I kill a ghost? Because the wall rider is Billy, right? Oh crap, he's right there. Into the open door. Okay, I know I was going the right way, but I'm running straight through. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering, I'm making this up as I go along, so I have no idea what I'm doing. The door's locked. Oh, but there's a battery here. And that's the important thing in life, is always find batteries. Life support. You can read that if you want to. I don't really care. I'm just trying to kill someone. to get out. You can do it! The story needs to get out. What you get for trying to kill me? Can't kill me. So I'm just gonna leave these credits out there to all of these beautiful, amazingly epic people that made this amazing game. Okay, those Orchestranians. I hope they got a lot of money for this game. Wow. So, I think I killed all of those people. Well, the cops, at least. I mean, the cops, they shot first, okay? It's not my fault. They shot first. If they was just like, you know, you got evidence that, you know, just like, escort me out, you know, I've been through hell and back, let me out. They could have just been like that, you know, cool. None of this crap would have happened. I think I did the best I could, you know? We died a lot, but we made it through. And if there are no other options, follow the blood and go straight through. That's my quote. So, you know, like, you can quote me on that. This beautiful artwork is now done. All dudes, guys, girls, in the next one. Also make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and click that notification bell thing. It's right next, it's magical when you click the subscribe button that pops up. So you have to click the subscribe button for the dingy bell thing to pop up. Very important, remember that. Goodbye.